Thank you. Oh, there we go. That's better. Thank you for coming out. It's great to be back playing live again with real people in the room. That's amazing. So thank you for coming out and supporting some live jazz here. This is Rob McWilliams and Friends, obviously, and so I'd like probably you would like me to introduce the band. So, Beck, this is Nathan. Nathan, this is Con. No, joking. So on the baritone saxophone here, Beck Skolnick. Please give her a round of applause. On the drums back there, Nathan Goldman. On the bass, Connor Perkins. And on the guitar, Michael Anderson. So tonight was a combination of some, I guess, some of my favourite tunes, but also some originals. So we're going to play a few originals now. The next one has a rather unusual title, and I'll tell you the reason. It's called Uncles in the Afternoon. And it comes from a jazz and poetry show that I wrote some music for, which is based on A Child's Christmas in Wales by Dylan Thomas, which is a fabulous bit of prose. If you haven't not familiar with it, I'd really encourage you to check it out. But it talks about a Christmas gathering in Wales. The snow's falling, of course, Northern Hemisphere. And it talks about the big feast at lunchtime. And then it talks about the uncles all sitting around in their armchairs smoking cigars as the after-lunch thing. So it's this piece of music was to go with that, the text that related to the uncles sitting around smoking their cigars. So hence the title, Uncles in the Afternoon. So I hope you enjoy this original of mine. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so that was Uncles in the Afternoon. Another that show I was talking about, the jazz and poetry, I did in conjunction with an English teacher I was working with who wrote fabulous prose, and he actually spent part of his teaching work in Africa, teaching for a number of years over there, and he wrote a whole show of prose related to his experiences in Africa. So each one of those little vignettes I also wrote a piece of music for, and one of them he spoke of this beautiful African girl who happened to just walk in front of him as he was sitting there in wherever he was in at that time. And this just the prose speaks to the elegance and the beauty of this lovely African girl walking in front of him. So the title, this is another original, and it's just entitled African Girl.
Thank you.
So the next one is another original. This one is not related to a show. It's just a tune that came to me one time in winter, which is very appropriate for now. And it's just entitled Winter Dream.
Thank you.
What a dream. So we're going to continue now. We're going to feature Beck here on a standard, and this is called The Song Is You on the wonderful big baritone saxophone here. So over to you, Beck.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to finish this set with a tune, one of my favourite jazz standards, for a few reasons. I think it's a great tune, but also I think it summarises the joy of this particular music we call jazz. The title, it's an old Clifford tune, a Clifford Brown tune, called Joy Spring.
Thank you.
Take a short break. Please go to the bar because we sound better after you've done that for a little bit. And don't go back. We'll be right away. Welcome back. We are going to continue with a tune by a very famous modern trumpet, jazz trumpet artist by the name of Tom Harrell, who's a really lovely lyrical player. And this is a tune of his entitled April Mist.
Thank you.
Another original now. This is all a bit weather related, these tunes tonight. This one is entitled Autumn Mood, and I don't think it's related to anything. So there you go. That's an original of mine called Autumn Mood.
Thank you.
Mood. We're going to continue now and feature our fabulous guitarist, Michael. And yeah, he's going to play a tune that probably doesn't get played as much as it should, would you say?
I think so.
Yeah. So this is a tune called Milestones. There's a couple of well-known tunes called Milestones. This is actually the older one of the two. The newer one, they're both attributed to Miles Davis. The newer one is gets played a bit more, I think. But this is the sort of the first tune that got the name of Milestones that became part of the jazz canon. So here it is. We're going to feature Michael on Old Milestones. Thank you. Chill things down a little bit with one of the, I think, one of the most amazing and beautiful ballads that has been written. And this is a real classic, Body and Soul.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful song, isn't it? All right, we're going to get back now. Where are you, Beck? Come on. She just had a massive rest there. Hope you didn't drink too much. All right, we're going to continue now with a really upbeat tune called Bolivia. Thank you. Okay. Well, we're going to play one more. I know, but you know, you've had your fun, then you can get out. No, only kidding. No, we do have to sort of wind up at a certain time. So we're going to play one more. This is another original that was written for my oldest daughter, who somehow along the line got the nickname of Spuddy. Don't ask me why. But it stuck. It's one of those things that, you know, someone gets a nickname and then it sticks. So I wrote a little shuffle because she does actually have a bit, when she walks, she has a bit of a shuffle look about her. So this is just entitled Spuddy Shuffle. It's another original of mine. So thank you very much for coming out and thank you for being such an amazing audience. Could we give these guys a round of applause from the band for being an amazing audience? Really good. And please keep supporting live music and live jazz. This event happens every week on a Thursday, the JMI Live. So please do come back and check out a different act every week. So, yeah, there you go. All right, so here is, to finish for tonight's Spuddy Shuffle. Please keep that going, please, for the band here. Beck Skolnick on the baritone saxophone. Nathan Goldman on the percussion drums. Connor Perkins on the contrabasso. Michael Anderson on the guitar. I'm Rob McWilliams, I played those things. And that thing. You've had your fun, now get out. No, only kidding, only kidding. No, I think we've got to stop, haven't we, Gary? Hang on, what does Gary say? One more, all right. All right, here we go. This is how you have your drink, straight, no chaser.
Thank you.
much. Thank you. Have a good night.